Steve McNally is a British medical doctor and the head of sports medicine and science at Premier League football club Manchester United. In 2002, he began working with the England youth international squads as well as at Liverpool. In July 2006, McNally replaced Mike Stone as the senior club doctor at Manchester United. McNally works alongside the head of human performance, Richard Hawkins, and is supported by a medical team including assistant first team club doctor Tony Gill. He works out of the Trafford Training Centre in Carrington, Greater Manchester, and in 2013 new multi-million pound medical and sports science facilities were opened at the training centre. McNally has received praise from former manager Sir Alex Ferguson and United players for his treatment of injuries at the club, including managing Rio Ferdinand's back problems and Darren Fletcher's illness. McNally has found himself at the centre of disputes between Manchester United and the England national football team over the treatment of injuries, and United being unhappy with the England setup publicly releasing details of player injuries. His staff were also involved in a public argument over the treatment of injuries suffered by Owen Hargreaves, who appeared to criticise United's medical team after departing the club in 2011. United strongly backed their medical staff, and considered taking legal action against Hargreaves.